Did you know? 13 mysterious legends about ancient Egypt. Welcome to a journey back in time, to a land of pyramids, pharaohs, and fascinating secrets. Ancient Egypt, one of the most mysterious civilizations in history, is full of stories that captivate our imaginations. But how much of what we know is true? Let's unravel 13 legends about ancient Egypt and separate fact from fiction. 1. The beauty of Cleopatra. We often imagine Cleopatra as a dazzling beauty, thanks to Shakespeare and Hollywood. But Roman coins tell a different story, one of a woman with a strong, masculine face, a large nose, and thin lips. Cleopatra's true allure was her intelligence and charisma, not conventional beauty. She spoke several languages and was a master diplomat, proving that brains can outshine looks any day, too. Obsessed with death? Not quite. Mummies, pyramids, and burial rituals might make you think the Egyptians were obsessed with death. In reality, they were in love with life. Tomb paintings often depicted joyous activities like farming, fishing, and dancing. Even mummification was a way to prepare for an eternal life of happiness, not morbid fixation. 3. Aliens built the pyramids? Think again, some say aliens helped build the pyramids. Cool theory, but wrong. These magnificent structures were the result of human ingenuity, brilliant architects, and skilled laborers. The pyramids were so advanced they remained the tallest man-made structures for nearly 4,000 years. Hats off to the ancient Egyptians. 4. Ancient Egypt uncovered? Not yet. Think we've discovered everything about Egypt? Not even close. New finds are being unearthed all the time. One example is the solar boat found near the pyramids, believed to carry pharaohs to aid the sun god Ra in his nightly battle against darkness. There's still so much to learn. 5. The truth about hieroglyphics. Hieroglyphics were more than just magical symbols. They were a language of history and communication, rarely involving curses. The famous Rosetta Stone helped decode this ancient script, revealing its sophistication and practical use for documenting Egyptian life. 6. Bare pyramids? Not quite. While the pyramids appear plain today, they weren't always so. Originally, some were covered in smooth, white limestone, and even painted in vibrant colors. Hidden hieroglyphs were recently discovered inside the Great Pyramid, proving these monuments were more intricate than they seemed. 7. Did pharaohs kill their servants? The belief that pharaohs buried servants with them is largely a myth. While there were exceptions, most rulers buried small statues called shabtis to serve them in the afterlife. The servants themselves? Much more useful alive than dead. 8. Slaves did not build the pyramids. The idea that slaves built the pyramids is a Hollywood myth. Skilled Egyptian workers constructed these wonders and were well fed with delicacies like beef. They even earned the honor of being buried near the kings, something no slave could dream of. 9. The Pharaoh's Curse. The so-called Curse of the Pharaohs is pure media sensationalism. After Tutankhamun's tomb was opened, some deaths among the excavation team were blamed on a curse. Yet most lived long lives, including Howard Carter, the expedition leader. Coincidence or just a good story? You decide. 10. Cats, sacred and loved. Cats weren't just pets in Egypt, they were divine. Killing a cat, even accidentally, could lead to severe punishment. Families mourned their cats by shaving their eyebrows, and some cats were even mummified alongside their owners. Talk about royal treatment. 11. Gold as skin care. Ancient Egyptians were beauty pioneers. Did you know they used pure gold for anti-aging? They sewed gold threads under their skin to keep it firm and glowing. Cleopatra herself was rumored to sleep with a gold mask to maintain her goddess-like beauty. 12. Duat, the spiritual world. The Egyptians believed in Duat, a mystical afterlife ruled by Osiris. To reach it, souls had to pass 7 gates guarded by strange beasts. Once through, their hearts were weighed against a feather to determine their fate, eternal bliss or doom. 13. The mystery of the sea people. The sea people remain one of history's great enigmas. These mysterious pirates terrorized the Mediterranean and even clashed with Pharaoh Ramses II. Were they mercenaries or an entirely unknown civilization? The jury's still out. Ancient Egypt, a never-ending mystery. Even after thousands of years, ancient Egypt continues to amaze and mystify us. Its legends, innovations, and culture remind us of humanity's endless curiosity and creativity. Which of these stories surprised you the most? Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating explorations into history and beyond.